Yeah, thanks for joining us on Tournament Tuesday. Tonight we are playing track and field on the Ness. We're going to do 2 out of 3 rounds here and let the contestants choose what they want to play.
I want to see you beat me at this because I feel bad about the Alyssa.
We got Alyssa and Dan. Are you Dan?
I'm Dan.
Dan, and are you Alyssa? All right. You guys want to go up first?
Not really, but I'll do it.
All right, cool. We'll see how it goes. But now we have Alyssa and Dan. Okay, so yeah, we'll do 2 out of 3. 2 out of 3 on each event, so you guys can choose what you want to agree on to play. Why don't you do three different ones each time, not the same one 3 times, but.
Will it let us do that? I'm not sure if it'll make us do 3 tries.
Yeah.
I don't know how B works.
It will do 3 tries in each thing, but we'll do each of these 2 out of 3, so. Yeah, for sure, yep. I think people are not liking skeet shooting, so.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah. Is this it? You're going?
I don't know. Oh, there's a beep.
Oh, because you can't hear it. Do you want to wait, and then I'll turn it up?
Oh.
All right, here we go.
Uh-oh.
Who's on the bottom? Uh-oh. Oh, there it is. All right.
Which one was I?
How are you? Yeah.
How?
Yeah.
You're on
the bottom.
Yeah, but how do you know?
All right.
Oh, okay. All right. So, me. Now, what else do you want to do?
I pick Clemson.
You know I'm gonna pick archery.
Didn't sound.
Okay. I forgot my training.
You hit the board at least.
What?
That's good.
I don't know.
Actually, it was not that bad. Oh, that's really good. I think you want your angle to be about 5, maybe, up there.
No, I know that. It's just it wasn't doing this before. It's going up and down now. That's different.
Actually doing really well.
Oh, okay. I watched, the first 4 shots. Oh, my
life.
All right. Oh, dear.
Do you control the angle with up and down, or?
No, is that you?
Oh, yeah, and then you let it go.
Yeah. You can do it with A. I find A easier.
Right.
How long you hold A. So you gotta hit A to pick your win. And then it'll start moving. Okay.
Win 0. Win. That's great. Nice.
Wish I could have
more arrow left here. There's the last one. Oh, nice. Alyssa is in the lead right now.
Yeah. Hardcore. You just destroyed me.
Yeah.
Try this again. Yeah, because I'm going to get
a little win. Oh, that's great. That was a pullback. Here we go.
We'll get it.
Is that a bullseye? In the red, at least the red almost every time. In the red again, it's good.
Oh, I'm just underqualified.
Great score.
By a lot. Because they changed the ball.
Alright, that was Dan. Alyssa is on her second try here. Oh.
Please, make me look bad.
I hear. It's dandruff.
Yeah, right? That's exactly what it is. The 1980s dandruff. It's worth about 40 cents today. That was a pretty good one.
It's a little high, but really good.
Same place.
Alright Dan, you'll move, you won for, yeah, so you'll move on.
Sorry
Alyssa. Alright, let's get Courtney and Ryan. Alright, you guys have, see, when you guys come here every week, you have to sign up separately so you don't play each other every time, so, but. So you guys can agree on whatever three you want to play, best out of three will win. But try to listen here. Can you hear that at all? Are you on top?
Yeah,
I think so. Yeah. Yeah. Ryan versus Courtney. Courtney's on the top. Oh, she is catching up. Go. Oh. You got that, right? Yeah, awesome. All right. Nice work, Courtney. Let's see what event these guys want to compete in next. Alright, now they're gonna compete in archery. Courtney versus Ryan. It's brutal. 4 mile per hour wind. Good shot. Ryan is currently up. Doing very well. So we'll see a few bull's eyes here. Last arrow? Oh, right there, bullseye. Good job. Alright, Courtney's up. Another really good score. Strong wind here. right dead in the middle. That's great. Nice. Two in a row. A little outside there. In a row, that's good. That was his last. But very good score. Cody's gonna take her second try here. Oh, that was a nice shot. Good. Keeping it close. A little outside there. Will be here last shot. Oh, miss. Alright, Brian's back up here for his third and final try. Very close to a bullseye. Nice. He's had several bullseyes during the archery competition here. That was a good shot. Last arrow here. Alright, nice. Right in the middle. Good, very high score. Alright, Courtney has a work cut out of here. Probably going to catch up. Several bowl guys, I would imagine, outside the board there. Oh, missed. Let's get the rest of these bowl guys. A little higher, that one's perfect. That's it, Ryan won this one here. All right, deciding match.
Hopefully we don't fall out in the next 30 minutes.
All right, let's see what they decide to play here. Ryan is moving on. All right, Josh and Mike. Josh, where'd Mike go? Oh, hey, Mike. Mike. All right, so we're doing 2 out of 3, and then you guys can agree on whatever events you want to do. Try to do 3 different ones. So, yeah. You can maybe give them little tips, depending on. Okay. 100 meter dash is an easy one to jump in on, but what do you just hit your buttons really fast and? Oh, did you get it? You didn't get in, did you? Were you gonna play?
No, yeah,
yeah. Cool. I'll try. I have an even number now, but I'll try to fit you in because I have an even number right now. So, but I think I can get it to work. Maybe, hopefully, will it work out?
See the little light there?
Yep.
It's gonna go up. You're the top one. I'm the bottom.
Troy. We see if anybody new wants to play, like maybe that guy or her or anybody, if anybody wants to get on the tournament.
Okay.
Because I need to get an even number, and I got an odd number right now. Just one. Oh, I missed it. What happened there? Who won that? Cool.
One person. All right. So, button matching is not my thing. You found that. Yes, sir.
Are we doing long jump this time?
Smash the button and right before the line press up.
Yep.
And like don't hold too long, don't hold too short. Okay. I think it's on me first, right?
It's a team player, it says one player in team.
Oh, I wonder you can just power down, hold it down for a couple seconds, it'll go off.
Tristan.
Oh, we got one?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Alright, Richard, I found somebody else, so cool. I'll make you one of these after.
So do you play track and field every night?
I played for like 30 minutes 2 days ago. Are there other games?
Have you ever played it?
I was on the other night.
I know, joke.
Oh, this is... Let me know
what's printed up. I won't print until after, so... I think make sure to choose a two-player B. I think that might be why it went on. Yeah.
So it takes like a Sega cartridge?
Yeah, it'll take like Famicom, Sega, Super Nintendo, Game Boy in the front. Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Josh
gonna stop out here, so he's gonna start.
Two players B.
Yeah, two player B. All right, this is Mike versus Josh. Josh won the first round at the 100 meter. And now they are going to play some archery.
Are we on Twitch tonight?
Yeah, we are. We are live on Twitch. Streaming live at Twincade. Tournament Tuesday. Nice shot. This is Josh. Outside the board there. Close, good shot. Nice, a little lower, a little perfect. Nice, bullseye. The edge of the board there. Last arrow, that was a good round. All right, Mike is up here. Good work. Wherever you want it to be. Nice. Josh, moving on. Thanks for playing, Mike. All right, Tim and Allen.
Tim Allen.
Street Fighter over there on the Street Fighter 5 next week. I don't have it yet. I gotta download it and get all this stuff. Yeah. I'll probably get it tomorrow, but. Okay, who's who? Tim? Alan? Cool, okay. So, we're just, you guys agree on whatever you want to play? 2 out of 3 wins.
Okay. You just want to borrow the extra player file?
Yeah, well, no, I'm going to download it because I want people to be able to play it, so. Cool. I probably have to get all the DLC and stuff, but yeah. I want to have it for the bar anyway. Gives me an excuse to buy it, but yeah. What's that?
Is that alternating DNA or just
I think it is alternating. Did you guys choose two-player B? Okay, good. All right, cool. You guys are going to go for 100-meter dash? Cool. Can you hear this for the good enough? Make sure you don't go early because you'll get a foul. So.
And they're off.
All right. think we have Tim on the bottom and Alan on the top here. Oh, all right. That was you, right, Tim? You got that? All right. Round one goes to Tim. Nice work. This is our dander. Was it alternating? Yeah.
I'm alternating too fast.
What are you guys in for now? Yeah, nobody's done javelin yet. That's kind of one of the best ones, really, right? Should go for javelin. Push up, run, and then push up when you get to the. All right, here we go. Oh, a little early. Really not a bad throw, though, honestly. All right, good. I think how long you hold up is going to determine an angle, maybe. Oh, a little too late. Foul. That would have been a great throw.
Yeah, I saw the arrow. I was trying to hit it right at it.
Tim is back up. Oh, early again. Still not bad. We got some distance. Still did better than the first one there. Let's see what Alan to do. This is going to be nice. This is the one here. Ah, that's great. Good job. All right, Tim's third and final try. There we go. A little low. All right. 60-60 for
the
score. And here we go. Last throw. Good. It's going to be good. All right, Alan took this one. So we're 1-1 here. All right, one more, we'll decide it. Nobody's done the hurdles yet either.
Nobody's done a lot of things.
The triple jump.
Sure, why not? I don't even know what this is.
All right, they're going blind into the ski chute here. There we go, we got one.
Nice.
Yeah, yeah, and I think they go on their own, don't they? They move on their own? Or
they move on their own.
Yeah. There you go. Alan is up for his first try here. Hey, thanks for tuning in to Tournament Tuesday live at Twincade. Tonight we are playing track and field. Tim is taking his turn here at ski shooting.
I believe it's based on the direction that they're coming.
There we got one. In a better score than last time. They did go into this blind with no practice.
This is intense. Like, what the heck am I doing? Kind of intense. Yeah, apparently hurdles.
I told them, no hurdles. They wanted this. Oh, good. Getting a lot of them there. Nice work. All right, checking out Tim's final round here. All Allen has a substantial lead right now. He's really getting a lot here. There it is. The highest score yet. Alright, it's a tie game right now. As long as Allen can hit one, then he will win this. All you gotta do is hit one and you got it. Oh, there it is.
They move on their own.
All right, Allen is moving on. All right, Richard, you're up. And Tristan, do we have Tristan around still? Do you know what Tristan? Oh, you're. Tristan's making his way up. How'd you like doing the show?
It's fun.
Yeah, yeah. Thanks for doing that again. It's gonna take me a couple months. It'll probably take me a month before I get it out. Like, the editing is brutal, but yeah. Make sure when you guys start that you choose two-player B. Cool.
I'm here.
Hey, Tristan. All right, so you guys will agree, two out of three will win, and just agree on whatever events you want to do, but
okay.
Cool.
Hey, do I get one of those cool rings?
What's that?
One of those lasers?
Yep, I'll make them afterwards. Cool. So I can give you some tips. I mean, 100 meter dash is easy. You just hit the buttons real fast. Whoever's fastest, that's a good one to go at. But
yeah, that'll work.
100 meter, do it.
You have to pace your running better.
You have to listen. You can't. If you go early, you'll get a foul. So. Uh-oh. All right, we have Richard on the bottom here. And Tristan on the top. Here we go. All right. Thank you. All right. That went to Richard, right? All right. All right, let's see what we have up next here.
I think
a run and then up makes you jump. Make sure you don't. Yeah, and don't make sure you don't go past the line. You're a foul.
Yeah, foul.
All right, Richard's up here with the long jump. Oh, Richard starts with the foul.
Would have been a good jump.
Yeah.
So it's up to make you jump.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hold it for like a second.
Tristan. Oh, too really early. All right, yeah. You gotta jump into the sand. Scratching your head. All right, Richard's back up. There we go. Oh, again, Richard, past the line. All right, see if somebody can not foul here. Here we go. Oh, definitely.
Yeah. We'll
just do another round or something, but yeah.
It's called the tiebreaker round, but normally it's actually
just round four.
All someone has to do is not foul. There we go.
Got something.
All right. All right.
Oh, the pressure's on, Tristan.
All you gotta do is not foul. That's it. We got our third and final try here. Uh-oh, okay. I think it's a little short, right? Score. Oh, all right, that goes to Richard. And that's it.
That's it?
Yeah, you got the two rounds, so. Cool. Thanks, Tristan.
Best two out of three, obviously, apparently.
Yeah. All right, we're moving into round two, which is going to be Dan and Ryan. Dan and Ryan.
You're in the final four.
All right, same thing again. Choose whatever you guys like. Nobody's done the hurdles. Yeah, hurdles, yes.
Oh, is this hurdles?
Yeah, it's hurdles. I don't know who's first player.
Yeah, you're on the bottom there. You're on the bottom. Listen here for the sound. All right, we're off. Oh, on your face. Oh, no. Good. Nice. Oh, everybody crashing at the same time.
Why did I
pick
this?
Here we go.
Oh,
no. All right. And that goes to Ryan.
No, I think they're shedding dandruff.
Oh, we're in the 1980s.
They're doing the Tim Tebow. They're just not kneeling anymore, because kneeling's not okay.
That's fast.
All right. Now I'm going to make you do the triple throw.
Oh.
Oh,
that was good.
Not bad. I was practicing this one.
All right, triple jump.
I need to win this to stay in.
That was Dan, and now Ryan is up. Oh, foul. He's got three tries
nice
here.
I think he's stretching his ear off.
Dan's turn. One. Two, three. Very good. Trying to do a tiny bit farther than try number one. And we're back to Ryan.
Then it takes two to tango.
One. Two.
I say you can still beat
one. Three. Oh, did not make the same.
You got some fast fight on
that. That was some really good 74.
All right, here we go.
Back to game. Yeah. That's.
It's quite a difference.
Shaking his tears off. All right, Ryan's got a really far jump here. One. This is good.
Oh!
You got some serious jump on that one.
You're still, Dan, you're still going, because Dan, you still won that. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's 1-1. Yeah.
It's 1-1?
Yep.
So whoever wins this again?
Well, I don't know. What do you want?
I don't know. Not high jump.
Keep shooting.
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm just ski shooting. Your long jump.
Alright, hold on, I gotta go back around to it. It only goes all the way.
Alright, doing a long jump here for the deciding round.
That's it.
What's that?
Is it total score or best?
The score up there at the end, but yeah. Thanks. I'll use it next time. Just as I already told him. I didn't know if it was coming, so. Cool. Save it for next time, and we'll do this for sure. Cool.
Get down. Alright.
No!
Alright. So this match is definitely going into Ryan. Alright. Alright, Josh and Allen. Watch this cable down here.
Can I just scan one thing and you pick anything else? Okay. I'm just going to follow up.
Is our leaderboard? Oh, got a foul there. Good throw, but a foul. Really good throw.
What a good bar.
Alright, Josh is up. Oh, this is getting some distance here. 70, getting mid 80. Good one. Nice going, Josh. Oh, foul again. That's gonna hurt. Doing the javelin throw. Maybe a little too long. Alright, here goes that one. Good one. Yeah, that's our farthest throw. Very good.
Yeah, I think you gotta outscore me.
As long as you don't foul. Good.
Yeah, you outscore me.
I think so.
I'm the only one who qualified though.
What's the score though?
Oh,
Alan.
Yay, qualifying.
All right. Alan took that.
Go qualifying.
Oh, here you go.
You know what? Let me get like $10 worth.
What? Yeah, because you qualified, it puts you in an extra event. Just lose. Okay, yeah.
We are moving on to the stupid cheating.
That's how it works. If anybody qualifies, it puts you into an extra event. That only happens. You just have to die.
Just like for life!
Alright. Yeah.
I nearly qualified. So, everybody who wins.
So, when you qualify, you go straight to the next event.
Oh, if you qualify.
So eventually we'll get to the
we're just playing through this here to get to the next event. Apparently if you qualify, you move on. I thought maybe if you chose B then it stopped it, but I guess not, so.
Yeah, I think it just does it no matter which one you choose.
Yeah, yeah. I wonder what the difference is between A and B.
It looks like the qualifying scores are harder on me.
Oh, yeah. Probably what it is.
Which is probably better for this because...
Yeah, yeah. Hey, David. Will you get me a 18th Street?
Which one?
Here, you just use this again. The Candy Crushable. I'll bring it to it later. I don't have anything in my pocket. But. Oh, did you guys choose skeet shooting?
Yeah, this time we'll
pick skeet
shooting.
Cool. Alright, Alan is up. Thanks. Oh, this is looking good. putting a lot of these.
I don't think they got a lot of
I think a lot of the Fallon ones is he will move on. And Josh is up. Josh wearing his cool glasses and mustache. Doing very well, getting lots of these. Good. Great score. Very close game.
14-13.
Josh will have to win this to move on. Alright. Alan is hitting a bunch of these. Thanks for tuning in to Tournament Tuesday here at Twincade in Griffith, Indiana.
Like, left one doesn't shoot. At least for my.
Joins every Tuesday at this time. Totally different game. Into the lead here. All right, good work, Josh. One more to decide it.
Now that I figured out skeet shooting.
You guys want to skeet shoot again?
No.
Yeah. Listen here. Who moves on? Alan on the bottom, Josh on the top. Josh is flying here. He's got a substantial lead. I think he's got this easily. And there it is.
Actually, I think he's the
winner. That's it. Yep. Yeah, cool. All right, Josh is moving on.
See, if I went too fast, it didn't work before. If I guess, like, it's like.
Somebody's gonna get a bye here, so we got three people left. We got Josh, Ryan, and Richard. Let's get a, hey Richard. Richard and Ryan. Josh is gonna get a bye. They pick.
I don't know how to play ski shooting, and I know how to play high jump, but I just can't ever do it.
Nobody's done high jump at all yet, but.
I don't know how to do ski. I can't figure out.
Yeah, I can't do it either.
Okay, so. Have we tried, has anybody done triple jump?
Yeah. it's the same thing as long jump.
Yeah.
You do it three times. So.
Do you want to do that?
Yeah.
Yeah, going for two now. One. Oh, that's very nice. Two. Oh. Nice. That's good. Awesome score. All right, Richard's up. Richard, who last night was on the Retro Gaming Game Show, which you can find on YouTube, Retro Gaming Game Show. Richard was one of the contestants. He had a very nice long triple jump here also. And here goes Ryan for his second try. Oh. A little shy of his last throw, still really good.
Yeah.
And there goes Richard. One. That's nice. Oh, well, it was a foul. I guess he hit the line there.
No,
no, that's
my second foul.
Ryan's up for his third and final drive. And he missed it. Foul. Got a really good score, though. For Ryan. Let's see what they select next year. If you guys do high jump, nobody qualifies, so we'll see.
I think it's six fouls to
try it.
Yeah, probably. See if we can get anybody to score in high jump.
Dude, I've never made it over this bar.
Without hitting the bar. Foul number one. We're expecting six fouls here. If anybody gets over the bar, they will probably win this.
No.
Oh, yeah.
I've never seen it do.
You want to barely touch it, because you want to the highest arc you can get, I think. I'm not a jab.
Ryan, can you go to the bar?
I don't know how to get over there.
There's no way. you can't get over it. I don't think you can.
That's all right. Let's go.
All right, Richard, get over it. Oh, no.
See, I feel like
that
was good, but even if you
went
hit it on
the
way,
like,
oh, I wish there was, like, some sort of thing in the world where you could go type in how to get over this and get clues or tips on how to do that, like some sort of machine or keyboard that you could type stuff into and learn how to get over this pole. I don't know. Maybe someday. Oh, he just ran right into the net. And here's your banner falling out. As expected. Alright.
Edit that out.
I would say choose the high jump. I love hurdles. It's like the most, I think it's the most action-packed one, really, but.
You press up. All
right, hurdles. Make sure you listen here. Ryan's on the bottom. Richard is on the top here. Ryan has already won one round here. Good. Oh, Richard, get up. Nice. Got to get a rhythm in this. Oh, no. And there it is. All right, That's it. Ryan's moving on. Ryan, you got to stay up. It's you and Josh, and this is the final. Final match here in our track and field tournament at Twincade Tournament Tuesday. Be sure to join us every Tuesday. Come out to the bar here. Join us in person or on Twitch. Here we go, we're doing a javelin throw. Josh starting off with a good throw. This is the best we've seen tonight. Nice throw. There goes Ryan. Not bad. I think it'll be a little shy of Josh's. If Josh wins this tournament, actually, it'll be the second tournament he has won here at Twincade in Tournament Tuesday. He also won our Street Fighter Third Strike tournament a few weeks ago. Oh, foul. Is up. See what you can do here. Good. Nice distance. Josh has to get a really good score here to get rid of that foul. That's a nice throw. Over 70. Good. Alright, we got a score for Josh. I think if Ryan just plays it safe here, he'll probably win this one. As long as he doesn't get a foul. There we go. Alright, 70. What's this going to put him at?
Yes!
Josh.
I think that's what happened to me the round before. Like, three safe ones doesn't
happen that game. Okay, let's see what they choose next.
The purest form of gaming.
Are we doing 100 meter?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Could decide it. Ryan's on the top, Josh on the bottom. Josh is taking it to the lead. Oh no. Josh wins this. He's got the game. There you go. Oh, nice work. Josh. All right. What's that?
Metallica pinball is broken.
Okay, cool. Cool, I'll check it out. Josh. Two-time tournament winner.
I'm the first two-time tournament winner.
You are the first two-time tournament winner. Gift certificate again.
Oh yeah, my office.
Only to be spent here. But
well,
yeah, nice job. Thanks for joining us for Tournament Tuesday at Twincade. Yeah. Next week we will be playing Street Fighter V. Please come out to Twincade and join us. Anyone can play. And we will see everyone later. Goodbye.